गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई माई सेल्फ दिवाकर पांडे फ्रॉम कुंती नगर मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल नवादा एंड वेलकम टू यू इन योर ई लर्निंग क्लास। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू माई सेकेंड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ लेसन 15 इन SST एंड द टॉपिक इज आवर फेस्टिवल्स दैट हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम क्लास 3। इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो एज आई हैव डिस्कस्ड यू अबाउट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स and I have already discussed you that our country India is the land of festivals. In my previous video I have already discussed you about Holi, Dashahara, Diwali and Guru Parv. Now in this video I am going to explain about next festival and that is Eid. Yes, people celebrate two types of Eid, Eid ul Fitr and Eid ul Juha. People wear new clothes and offer prayers in mosques because this is the festival for mainly Muslims. Muslims celebrate Eid ul Fitr and Eid ul Juha. So Muslim people wear new clothes and offer prayer in mosques. Eid ul Fitr makes the end of a month long fasting called Ramzan. People wish Eid Mubarak to each other. Shevaiyan, which is a sweet dish, is also prepared on Eid ul Fitr. So now it is the festival that I have discussed. Now we come to know about other festival, that is Christmas. Christmas is celebrated as the birthday of Jesus Christ because it is the birthday of Jesus Christ and celebrated on 25th December all over the world. People go to churches to offer a special prayers. This is a Christian festival. They decorate Christmas trees in their houses and decorate them. They sing a special songs called Christmas carols. It is believed that Santa Claus distributes sweets and gifts to children on this day. So this is the Christmas. Now we come to know other festival about Buddha Purnima. Yes, Buddha Purnima is the birthday of Gautam Buddha, that is celebrated as Buddha Purnima. It is celebrated in the month of May every year. Buddha Purnima Gautam Buddha ki janm tithi ke roop mein inka janm divas manaya jata hai. इस प्रकार गौतम बुद्ध का जन्म दिवस बुद्ध पूर्णिमा के रूप में लोग मनाते हैं। यह प्रत्येक वर्ष मई के महीने में मनाया जाता है। नाउ वी कम टू नो अबाउट महावीर जयंती। महावीर जयंती इज द बर्थडे ऑफ लॉर्ड महावीरा। इट मींस ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ महावीर जयंती लॉर्ड महावीरा बर्थडे इज सेलिब्रेटेड। So it is called Mahavir Jayanti. It is celebrated in the month of April every year. Now after knowing about Eid, Buddha Purnima, Christmas and Mahavir Jayanti, now we come to know other festival Pongal. What is a Pongal and which type of festival is this? Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. It is celebrated in Tamil Nadu. It is celebrated for 4 days in the month of January and the sun god is worshipped on this occasion. People make a feast, it means people make columns to decorate their houses. A special feast that is called Pongal is prepared on this festival. So like this, we have already studied in this festival, in this chapter, and in other video I will discuss about numbers and different types of numbers.